video, we're going to go over the general use of the VSSL app. Since this is the first time using the VSSL, we need to register the device. From the VSSL app home screen, you can see a list of all the rooms in your home. To adjust the volume in any of these rooms, just use the slider. You can also mute the room. On each room, you can also adjust the source of the room. You just click the icon that looks like a little cable and select the input. You can listen to any of the inputs on any of the rooms in your home. In the VSSL app, it's easy to page any room in your house or all the rooms. Just tap the mic in the top right corner. Press and hold on the room you want to send the announcement to. This is a test announcement.
This is a test announcement.
It's that easy.